Hello Riders, it's me Rydot. It's been a long time since I made a video on English, and I know that my English is kinda broken, but I hope that you can sort it out, that at least you can understand me. Well, I am making this video because I am going to publish a book, more like a pet book. It's called The Hunter. It is a book where you are a hunter, obviously, where you have to fight monsters, and it's a little like the style of this book, Choose Your Own Adventure. And there are a lot of mythical creatures, there are a lot of action in many scenes. There are also four awesome and cute girls. And yeah, there are a lot of bad endings and a few that are very good. But the interesting thing is that you can choose how to live with the protagonist, with the hunter. And the images are very good, very awesome. I am impressed with the artist. I am going to put a link in the description. And basically, you have to go to Live in a Book. They are the company which I am working for. So you have to download the application, the app. You have to download the app or Live in a Book. I'm going to put a link again. Oh my god, I am so repetitive today. Sorry, it's been a long time since I spoke English. Don't worry, the book is in English and Spanish, and it wasn't me who made the English version. So you are going to be able to read it. I hope you like it. It's like written for young adults, so I hope you like it. If there's anything that you can understand because my broken English, you can ask in the comments, because I am better in understanding English when it's right, not speaking. I hope that you can at least understand that I'm going to publish a book. Yeah, just remember that. So I hope that you had a great and fantastic day. Thanks for watching. I hope you like the book, The Hunter. So for now, I am Rydot, and I say adios. Bye.